So.
Timmy Larkin, and Timmy Larkin, he played about 550 times for his club and over 160 times for the Finnish national team, and he never ever conceded one single goal, and that's something really, really special for a goalkeeper. That usually doesn't happen. He was a legend. Everybody in Finland knew him, and after he stopped playing one day, he was walking through Helsinki, through the city there, and he came to a building which was on fire. And up on the third floor, on the balcony, there was a woman standing with a baby in her hand, and she was crying out for help. Help, help! And the flames were coming, and in the streets, there were already 250, 300 people all gathered around, and they were all looking up, and they were going like, oh my God, what's going to happen? Where's the fire engine? And then Timmy Larkin arrived. And as he was pushing himself through the crowd, people started to recognize him, and they started to whisper, look, look, who's here? Timmy Larkin! Timmy Larkin is here! Timmy Larkin pushed himself right up underneath the balcony, and then he shouted up, Miss! Miss, it's alright! It's me! Timmy Larkin! Throw your baby down! The woman was looking down, and the flames were getting closer and closer, and the woman knew that was her only chance, so she threw the baby down, and as the baby was falling, a big gust of wind came and shifted it 3 meters to the left. Timmy Larkin jumped, and 30 centimeters before the baby would hit the road, he actually caught it, pulled it onto his chest, rolled over, stood up, bounced it 3 times on the road, and kicked it into the crowd. That was only a joke, guys.
And the other big problem is habitat. Habitat fragmentation, that's the biggest killer of them. Otherwise they don't really have many enemies, like predators. The only thing which probably would eat them is a big python.
No.
That's probably too big, a smaller one. Yeah. They're not in danger, but they're definitely vulnerable. Mm-hmm. They're classed as vulnerable. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.